Selamat pagi, Mbak. Dengan siapa namanya? Kemarin ini Mbak Dia, ini Mbak Mas Indi ya. Mas Indi, aku main sebentar.
Gini, Kedi akan mencoba trik sulap dengan koin.
Nah, sekarang aku punya sedikit permainan tentang koin. Sekarang sini aku punya dua buah koin. Kalian kan seperti ini, dua buah koin. Ada koin yang Cina, ya kan? Ada koin yang Malu Rupiah. Ya. Mas Indi mau pilih koinnya. Ini lah, nanti. Mau bukan nggak sama Rupiah? Siapa pun lebih cinta sama Rupiah? Rupiah ya? Oke deh, Rupiah ya? Nanti dia udah berikan nanti ya. Nah, saya punya cara tarik ambilan nih. Jadi nggak perlu dibuka dari atas. Nih, dia harus perhatikan ya.
Well, koin yang berada di dalam plastik seakan-akan bisa menembus bagian plastik tanpa meninggalkan bolong sedikit pun. Oh my!
Boleh dicek plastiknya? Boleh dicek.
Carl, what shows me interesting with these two coins? Got £2 and a penny. See those okay?
Yeah.
Locked inside the bag. Do me a favour, just choose one.
Penny.
Penny? Bet you wish you chose the £2 now. Can you hold on to that? Penny and £2 coin. Place both hands up for me. If I give you the penny, watch this. Okay, if I take it from here and I tap, it vanishes. Okay? It actually jumps over here to this hand. I'll do it again. If I just take it from here and I push, you'll feel it come through and land on your hand. I'll do it one more time. Again, you're going to feel the coin actually vanish. Did you feel it go? So it goes down here behind my knee. What I can't work out, Kyle, is how that coin fits inside that little bag. You can try and get, I've tried for ages. You can try and get in there. Good luck. Fits, you've got a job.
Oh, mate.